You know you're a mechanic when
90% of what you store in your garage is car parts.
When you have tools
all over the floor.
When you have a couple motors just laying around.
About 20 empty jugs of oil. When your nice clothes become your work clothes. When you've always got a project car in the garage instead of parking your daily in the garage. When you've got two toolboxes full size in your garage.
The list goes on, but I think you get the point.